everyone. My name is Tendai Banda and I'm a 2017 Mandela Washington Fellow under the Civic Leadership Track from Malawi. You could be asking that, really, what can I gain from such a program? There are a lot of things you can get from the program, but I'm here to share with you my three big wins from the fellowship. I was privileged to do the two parts of the program, which are a six-week leadership course at a U.S. university, which I did at Arizona State University, San Devos, and a 6 weeks professional development experience at a U.S. organization, and I did this at Atlas Corps, which is a U.S. nonprofit organization which recruits nonprofit leaders from all over the world to serve with U.S.-based institutions. First of all, networking was actually a big win for myself. You know, there's a lot of opportunities that can come from talking with people and connecting with people who are in the same field and also from other fields which can be useful in your work. I was able to network with people from the United States throughout my leadership course at Arizona State University and also through my professional development experience, especially at Atlas Corps, where there were people from all over the world. Like, they had people from Russia, Palestine, Pakistan, and all of it was sharing, you know, experiences. Also, I found that the biggest networking that I did was with my fellows from Africa. At Arizona State University, we had like people from 25 countries, and throughout working with them, you know, it was a great thing to establish a network in which you can learn from and dig in terms of skills, expertise, experiences, and you know, the great part is even after we are gone, we are still in touch and we can still do projects together. The second biggest win for me has been learning. People would just think that, you know, you go there, you have a great time, and there's actually nothing that you do apart from being in the US and living it up. Well, I would like to actually dismiss that. I've never participated in an intensive course than I did at Arizona State University. And all of that was about, you know, learning about leadership, civic engagement, and in terms of sharing expertise among ourselves as African leaders. And the last win, which is actually the third win for me, has been personal development. Throughout these 13 weeks, I was happy to have engaged in a self-reflection journey. You know, as a leader, I had to find myself. You know, what am I good at? Because there are different leaders, and I found myself to be a servant leader. And I would say most of it was through my professional development experience, because during the 6 weeks, I was like independent and trying to, you know, survive in a different setting. The CEO of Atlas Corps, Scott Bill, said, "Living here is like learning how to sprint in water. And if you can sprint in water, imagine what you can do on the ground." All in all, you know, if you didn't get anything out of my message, I hope you get the fact that this is more than going to the US to see great things like the Grand Canyon, which we saw in Arizona, New York, the Big Apple, but take it as something which is going to develop you as a leader, help you as a person to network with other African young leaders who are doing great things, to learn which lessons you can bring back home. I hope that you actually get encouraged by the few big wins which I won from the fellowship and that you apply. I wish you all the best and zikomo.